Get me out of here, cause my eyes are burning from these silly tears that you bought when you showed me you don't really care. And you'll never love me. Someone get me out of this place. So this is Dave, my amazing vocal coach. He's been helping me out a lot, and today I just wanted to meet up with him because I haven't been feeling well, and I'm gonna lay down some demos in the studio for the songs that I wrote. So I just need your help, Dave.
No problem.
Can you help me?
Of course.
All right, let's go.
Okay. Put your hand on your tummy. Let's just make sure you're breathing. That's it. Perfect. Good job. Just nice and low breath.
It tickles.
Yeah, it tickles your nose a lot. Yeah, because that's that excess air going through there. You're not doing that anymore. We're taking the pressure, the air pressure that's coming up from your lungs that goes against your vocal cords, and we're taking that pressure and we're putting it on your lips instead of the cords. That's better. You just have to enunciate that vowel so it's tongue. So it's not just the tongue, but you're also getting. That's right. Okay, that's cool. Right on that second bridge, it's going to give you a little trouble there. Keep the vowel mum mum and it won't crack. There it is. Just like that. Excellent job. You're good. I think you're golden. I think we're ready to go to the studio. We need to get in there and start working to see what we're going to pull out of you, okay?
All right.
Cool with it?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Let's do it.
Yeah, we're recording the acoustic version of Out of Here, and this is my band.
Track, it starts out with her going, and she's like, you know. Here we go, guys. Cause my eyes are burning from these silly tears. We're gonna do backgrounds right now. You know, even though this is a live version, I'm gonna have to add some backgrounds. It's gonna be a little different from the original. Get me out of here. My eyes.